CD Projekt Red just announced 7 brand new games. For the Witcher series, they announced a spin-off, a whole new trilogy, along with another Witcher game made by a third-party studio. It is also announced that the sequel to Cyberpunk 2077 is officially in production, along with a whole new another IP being made in the background.